Hello guys, welcome to Anzi's Views. Yeah, it is true that Jio extended their welcome offer till March 31st, 2017. You can see the news, and the news is updated on December 1st, 2016, 3:34 p.m. And now any customer that purchases a Jio SIM after December 4 will enroll with a Jio Happy New Year offer, which will be valid till March 31st. The existing 52 million customers will convert from Jio Welcome offer to Jio Happy New Year offer. Previously, it is 4GB per day with high speed, but after 31st December, there we will get 1GB high speed, after that low speed unlimited internet. And the unlimited calling and SMSing is still there after 31st December. And also after December 4th, there has mobile number portability facility as well. And this is a great thing. This is a great news. This is a happy news. And really, it's a new year gift from Jio. Thank you, Jio. Thanks for giving this new year gift. And nothing more. That's all. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos.